With the 24 inch balloon, we are recommending that you size down to about 20, 21 inches. And it gives a lovely round, clear balloon. You can actually go a little bit smaller, it doesn't matter. There's no creases in them, so you need the knot lamps or something, two backs of chairs to size them, and you measure your size and you measure within that. But and then it's just tying like normal latex. If you're putting balloons in, you can still use a 260 to tie and to attach.